Wonderful. I promise to abuse this seal to the fullest extent of my corruption, which is considerable.
Tell me about the supply cache.
It was a necessary precaution. Old Town supports a very wealthy class of citizens. They knew the slum districts would exhaust their meager supplies, and that the wretched poor would then invade us, like a wave of locusts.
So you locked it up?
The bunker is under the town hall. I can monitor your progress on the city services band. Radio me if you need some paperwork from the office of the mayor. I'll be generating reams of it.
Thabit, are you listening?
Oh, if you're in the town hall, could you filch me some stationery from the city council president's chambers?
Where's the pass card to enter the bunker?
Ah, the pass card, of course. Due to a series of tragic events, the chain of custody of that card has frequently changed. But I believe it finally landed in the capable hands of Police Captain Halim. That's who you need to get it from.
Why hasn't he opened the bunker himself?
Regretfully, Captain Halim's interest in material things is no more. He frequently shambles around K Street with several other former police officers. Perhaps they have some vague recollection of their fraternity.
Thank you. want a deal?
Looks pretty comfortable. Thank you, Captain Halim.
By order of the mayor, the entire contents of this bunker now belongs to me! Get away from it, thief!